Stevenson gets the 2-1 win in extra time here tonight at Mustang Stadium in Glen Clark with Mustangs coach Graeme Millar. Coach, just the way you drew it up, right? 109th minute walk-off winner from Sean McDonald tonight. That's exactly what you had in mind.
Oh, exactly. We won 2-1. That's what we plan every game, so that's okay.
You know, at some point this season, you guys are going to give up another goal. It was bound to happen. That it happened in the first half, and your team was able to rally back after that and grind out a victory. How much pride do you have in that?
Well, yeah, because when you look at it, you know, we have 7 shots in the first 13 minutes. None of them go in. We miss a PK, and then obviously momentum shifts and they score that nice, you know, just a, you know, well-worked goal by Lebanon Valley. So for the guys not to let that affect them, we still came out after that and kept going all the way. And that's something we want to see from this team. Whether we go up a goal or whether we lose a goal, it doesn't matter. We still have to score ourselves. So it was great that the guys, and we told them that at halftime, you know, we got to get 2 goals to win it. And that's what we need to average every game anyway. So the guys did their job, and just proud of the way that they did respond after that early setback.
Alex Morales now, goals in 3 straight matches for you. What has clicked? What has really turned on for him of late?
Well, I think it's experience. You know, he was a really good player last year. He played a lot as a freshman. Now he's got that experience now. Now he knows what the college game is like. And he's got stronger. And you can see that from last year. He's much more tougher in the midfield, really good with the ball. He worked hard, I know, all summer, playing a lot of pickup. So for him, it was getting touches on the ball, getting more experience, and now he's getting more confident. And once you start getting that first goal, then he's, you know, and he's just on a roll right now.
Take me through the winner. There's seconds left, right? Like seconds separating you from a draw. You go to the long throw again with Dylan. What's your view from where you're standing?
Well, we kept on telling them, like, we got to get people in at the back post. You've seen it many occasions. We had the ones at the end of the second half where the balls were going right across the goal and nobody was there. So we kept on telling them, like, get the ball to the back, like, you know, be at the back post. And Jay was there. And it was just great for Jay to be strong. And he heard a shout from Sean, and Sean was right there to put it in with his trademark right foot, not his trademark left foot. So it was just a great finish by him.
That's awesome. Coach, the importance of getting the 2-0 in conference. You guys are trying to take a step up and get to the next level this season to start off 2-0 in conference play as now you head out on the road.
Yeah, and we talked about that. We got to win the home game. So we got job done. We got the results, and I thought very good performances. So it's a good start. And now we got the next 2 road games that we got to do well on the road. They're not going to be easy. This is a tough conference, and it's going to be battle all the way down to the end.
Coach, congratulations on a dramatic win tonight. Best of luck as you head out on the road.
I appreciate it, Glenn. Thanks.
He's Coach Graeme Millar. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.